morning, teachers. Good morning, friends. My name is Khawish, Dhamija. Today, I'm going to do solar eclipse. Solar eclipse is my science show. Solar eclipse. This is eclipse. Eclipse happen when moon. One thing in space blocks the observer. There is two types of eclipse from Earth. Solari and lunari. Today I will explain solar eclipse. Solar eclipse. Solar eclipse happens when one object, moon, is coming in between Earth and Sun.
I will tell you the three parts of solar eclipse. Amra means the moon covers the whole sun. Antimbra means the moon is in front of the sun, but we can see the ring around it. And penumbra means the moon covers only the part of the sun. The solar eclipse happens in the eternity glasses for only a few minutes. Now we will see the experiment. Let's see the experiment. Can you see the moon's shadow on Earth?
Yes.